Yo, check this out. So all my teachers and college professors and anybody else who asks where that hip-hop thing is going to get me. But right now I'm on TV with my man Guru from Gangstar. What's going on, player?
How you feeling?
All right. So tell us about the new project right quick.
Well, it's entitled The Owners, meaning that, you know, you got to be original in this game. You got to walk your own walk and don't follow no trends. You know what I mean? Be a leader. We the owners of our own original style. We just update it with the times, you know? And a lot of people are renting and leasing, you know? They got, like last weekend I was in Miami, I had the 2003 Suburban on 22s or whatever, but I rented it. I had to take it back. That's like it is with this hip hop. A lot of people, y'all gotta take y'all's back, because y'all, it's fugazi, a lot of what y'all doing. So, you know, this stuff has rules, man. Like people sounding like each other back in the day, you used to get stepped to for that, you know? Nowadays, it's like, you know, it's all good to like bite somebody's style, but it's not all good. Word up. Be original. You heard? We got 17 banging joints produced by DJ Premier.
No doubt. I mean?
He had to break out. He had to go to a session with M.O.P. because he's working on their album. He's one of the hardest working cats in the game, man.
He is, but
besides me.
Yeah. On the real though, I mean, how does it make you feel sometimes when you hear what Premier does for some other artists? Because the things he did for Rakim was like,
yeah, I mean, things he did for Biggie too, kicking the door at Rest in Peace, and 10 Crack Commandments, classics. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no doubt.
Jay-Z, A Million, The Evils, So Ghetto, Nas. Nas is like even before that, New York State of Mind. You know, it's crazy. Premier is just—he's like a beat tailor.
Yeah, true.
You know what I mean? He's not gonna make a whole CD and have you pick one. You gonna tell him what you like, and he gonna make that specifically for you.
Yeah,
and but it's like, you know, since he works with, you know, all of the greatest MCs, whether they underground or well known, it's an honor to me. Because like when they hire him, it's like they're buying into the Gangstar sound.
Yeah.
So indirectly, I'm involved. So it's complimentary to me, and I'm proud of him. And at the same time, you know, I do my solo thing too. So we don't step on each other's toes. We always keep that creative space to do individual things. Then we come back and do Gangstar, which makes it more intense.
No doubt. And for all y'all cats that ain't old enough to buy a drink, need to pick up some classic albums and learn something. For real.
Word up. Know your history, man, or else you ain't gonna last.
All right. World of Hip Hop. We out.